All I wanna do is get into your head. That we could stay alone, you and me and the temptation. Sipping on your lips, hanging on by a thread. Baby, late night watching television. But how'd we get in this position? It's way too soon. I know this isn't love, but I need to tell you something. Like that, said you could keep them. I don't know how to act or if I should be leaving. I'm running out of time, going out of my mind. I need to tell you something. Yeah, I need to tell you something. Yeah!
Members, advisors, and guests, it's time to celebrate that Together We Thrive at the 2022 Oklahoma BPA Grand Awards Program. Welcome your state president from Mid-America Technology Center, Brighton Snow.
Good morning and welcome to the Oklahoma BPA Grand Awards session. It has been a wonderful conference so far, from officer campaigns to competitive events. Our members have been showing us how you thrive. We will soon find out who will take home top honors today. And your State Executive Council is proud of all you have accomplished this year, and we are excited to celebrate you.
Our State Executive Council is pleased to recognize some very important people in our lives who have helped us capitalize our future. First, we thank the dedicated supporters who believe in us and guide us throughout the year. Advisors, thank you for inspiring us and helping us thrive. Special thanks goes to an outstanding group of dedicated local chapter advisors who have served with our State Executive Council. Let's thank them for their support. Now, let us recognize the business, marketing, and information technology staff. Thank you for all that you do.
BPA National Executive Officers represent the national organization at various conferences and meetings throughout the nation and oversee all meetings at the National Leadership Conference. We are proud to have an Oklahoma BPA member serving on this Executive Council this year. Please join me in welcoming National Secondary Division historian Nathan Slater.
Hello, Oklahoma BPA. First and foremost, I would like to thank all judges, advisors, and members for coming together to experience this amazing conference. I bring the happiest greetings to all of you on behalf of the Executive Council, Board of Trustees, and the BPA National Center. I'm thrilled to share all of you with the hard work that the Executive Office team has put in with the past few months. Our team has been working very hard to prepare a very exciting in-person conference. We've been through COVID-19 and cancellations, but we're here, together. The National Leadership Conference will be held at the Hilton Anatole in Dallas, Texas. If you're eligible to attend, at NLC, you'll have an excellent opportunity to connect with members, trade exclusive state officer pins, and enjoy the many great attractions that Dallas has to offer. As we begin today's session, I encourage everyone to be proud of the work they've put in, no matter what your placement in competitions. Taking the steps to be a part of BPA is putting you on the road to success. I hope that you have taken advantage of the many opportunities for networking, learning what leadership means to you, and finding your passion through BPA. This experience to serve as your executive officer has truly helped me find my drive, and I know BPA can help you find your passions. During this week, I have watched you compete in your individual and team events, and I hope to see you all at the National Leadership Conference. Thank you to Career Tech, thank you to the great state of Oklahoma, and thank you to Business Professionals of America.
Throughout the conference, our courtesy corps aided those with questions, distributed lunches and drinks, and provided lunches and drinks and provided directions to the correct competition rooms. Would the representative from Little Axe High School please come quickly to the stage? As they come to the stage, we ask all members who served on the courtesy corps yesterday to please stand and be recognized. Thank you for everything you did to make this a successful conference. Do we have a representative from Little Axe? Receiving the Courteous Chapter Award as the chapter with the most individual courtesy corps hours at this SLC, we congratulate Little Axe High School. Thank you to everyone who served on the SLC Courtesy Corps this year.
As we continue our leadership journeys, it is time for the 2021-2022 State Executive Council to say farewell. To introduce our officers, please welcome the voices of Oklahoma BPA, Natasha and Brian.
Here to bid you farewell, please welcome once again the members of your State Executive Council. Beginning with your state parliamentarian.
Year, and I'm so sad to see everyone go, but unfortunately, this is probably the last time we're gonna meet each other face to face on the state council. So over the year, this has just been incredible for me. Best year I've ever had so far. Going into the state council, I never thought it would be as much fun as it actually was, but this turned out to be the best year of my life. I've gotten to meet so many different people, and every single one of us on this team can really call each other friends now. Big shout outs to Paxton, our state advisor. She's been so helpful to us throughout the year. We couldn't have made it this far without her. So in the start of the year, we met each other and we were all just fresh faces. We didn't know who we were and we just had to meet each other. But over time, we've gotten to know each other and now everyone on this team can call each other friends. It's been a great time, but it's sad to see everyone go, but all good things come to an end.
Members and advisors, Logan Mullins. Your state historian chaplain.
As my term comes to an end for Oklahoma BPA, I just want to give a huge thank you to Oklahoma BPA for giving me the opportunity to serve as your state historian chaplain. I also want to give a huge thank you to Paxton Caven for just helping me along with becoming a state officer, and of course my advisor, Athena Frank. She has been someone who has been there for me since I first started and realized I wanted to campaign, and she has helped me every single step of the way, along with my assignments and everything I've wanted to accomplish. I also want to give a huge thank you to my parents for just supporting me through everything that I've wanted to do since I was a young kid. Thank you.
Members and advisors, Brannon Watts. Next, your state secretary.
Hello, Oklahoma BPA. I'm leaving with nothing but love and admiration for this organization. It has been an honor to serve this past year as your state secretary. A big thank you to Ms. Pippins for pushing me and helping me so much along the way. It has been an amazing learning experience for me. Also, a big thank you to Ms. Cavan for being such a great organizer and team leader. Thank you for always making sure we are all well fed. To my state officer team, thank you for making this one of the most memorable years. I will forever cherish the memories we have made. I am so thankful for the skills I have acquired. I have learned leadership skills and became a more well-rounded person, which will take me through high school and beyond. I encourage you to run for state office. You will not regret it. Thank you so much, Oklahoma BPA. It has truly been an honor serving you.
Members and advisors, Keely Cope. Your state reporter.
Joining Oklahoma Business Professionals of America was my first step in becoming successful for myself. Thank you to the members who have allowed me to have this opportunity and allowed me to join in Oklahoma Business Professionals of America and allowed me to have this experience and grow in my professionalism. Thank you to my advisors, Ms. Athena Frank and Paxton Caven, for all of your hard and diligent work that you have invested into our organization and into me and my state officers. We appreciate you immensely. I want to thank my parents for all of their time and hard work that they've invested into me throughout my life and into this endeavor on its own. It has created a new startup for me, and they have always encouraged me to do what I want to do and follow my dreams. Thank you for that. And thank you to my brother, Jacob Schoenfeld, for introducing me to Oklahoma Business Professionals of America. Your leadership before me has proven to be strong, and you were a great leader. And I was so happy to see your thriving throughout our organization, and it's allowed us to grow, and it allowed me to see what I needed to do for my future. Thank you.
Members and advisors, Hallie Schoenfeld. Your state vice president.
Oklahoma Business Professionals of America, I would like to thank each and every one of you for giving me the opportunity to serve you as the vice president for the Oklahoma BPA 21 to 22 State Executive Council. Throughout the past 5 years, I've gained many experiences and opportunities that I would not otherwise have. When I first joined BPA, I was a scared high school freshman and I didn't really know how my interests could translate over to a career. But through the past 5 years in BPA, I've learned how I can take the opportunities and experiences and my interests and translate that into something meaningful for my life. To my team, it's been such an amazing experience getting to work with and get to know all of you this past year. I can't thank you enough for all the support you've provided me and all the help you've given me to the individual projects we're assigned. The past year has come with many challenges. COVID cases on the rise, schools closing again, and even more Zoom meetings. Despite these challenges, we've thrived. Thank you for the opportunities and experiences you've afforded me. I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future.
Members and advisors, Dylan Henry. Your state vice president.
Como dijo Albert Einstein, cualquier momento es perfecto para aprender algo nuevo. As Albert Einstein said, any moment is perfect to learn something new. Hello, Oklahoma BPA. My name is Aja Laura. I want to start by saying I'm truly thankful for everybody that has supported me through this journey. I want to start by saying I'm truly thankful for my two local advisors, Amy McClure and Stacy Lee. They who voted me to run for state office and got me out of my comfort zone. I also want to thank to my state advisor, Ms. Paxton. She also voted me to run for state office and has helped me through this perfect journey. Lastly, I want to thank my fellow team. We became a team of strangers to a team of friends. Once again, thank you for letting me serve you as your state vice president. Thank you, Oklahoma, BPA, or Business Professionals of America. Thank you.
Members and advisors, Adriel Laura. And your state president.
Oklahoma BPA, thank you for all that you've done. Thank you for all of the community members you've helped, and thank you for helping chapter members find their voice. Thank you for making this organization what it is today. I would like to start by thanking my state advisor, Ms. Paxton Cavins. She has helped on a lot of the behind the scenes stuff for the state officer team that you guys don't necessarily get to see until the finished product. And she really makes our lives easy and helps us achieve our goals. Secondly, I would like to thank my local advisor, Mr. Walls. He has helped me realize my dreams and become the man I am today. He has always told me that I can do anything that I put my mind to. And with that and hard work, I've really made strides to achieve my dreams. Thirdly, I want to thank our membership. This organization would not be the same without you guys. And I would truly like to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for all that you do for Oklahoma BPA and making it this amazing organization.
Members and advisors, Brighton Snow. Let's hear it for your 2021-2022 State Executive Council.
You have cast your votes and your voices have been heard. You have elected a new team to lead Oklahoma BPA forward on this journey by serving as members of your newly elected State Executive Council. It's now time to install your 2022-2023 State Executive Council. Your mid-level representative from Stratford Middle School, Bradley Abney. From Tahlequah High School, Nevaeh McNack. From Pauls Valley High School, Sarah Christensen. From Canadian Valley Technology Center, Laura Lee Bonham. From North Rock Creek High School, Gavin Cooper. From Canadian Valley Technology Center, Chickasha, Zoe Howery. And from Stratford High School, Carter Clark. You have each been elected an officer of the state chapter of Business Professionals of America. You are to serve this state association by promoting BPA, helping local chapters reach their goals and objectives, and conducting meetings in accordance with the bylaws. If you accept your responsibilities and promise to fulfill your duties to the best of your ability, please repeat after me. I do hereby state that I will fulfill my responsibilities as an executive council member of the Oklahoma Association of Business Professionals of America. Members and advisors, you have just witnessed the vows your officers have taken. I now declare them officially installed as members of the Oklahoma 2022-2023 BPA State Executive Council.
As we begin our award presentations, it's a perfect time to thank those who have motivated and encouraged us to realize our potential. Our exhibitors, judges, and advisors have enabled us to achieve success. Thank you for helping us move one step closer to the National Leadership Conference. Please join me in thanking all of our supporters.
Today, we find out who will represent Oklahoma at the National Leadership Conference. The best of the best from across the country will travel to Dallas May 4th through 8th. This conference is the experience we've been waiting for. It's what we've been working towards, and now our hard work is paying off. This is where we see if you are ready to go beyond your limits.
Now it's time to find out who will represent Oklahoma at NLC in Dallas. The names of the top finalists will be announced in random order. To expedite our presentation, we are calling in random order the finalists for the next two events. These finalists have quickly come to the holding area located to the right of the stage. Once on stage, we will announce the top three winners. After the awards are presented, please exit to the right and receive your finalist medallion. Advisors, if a competitor is absent this afternoon, please see that a representative comes forward to accept the award. Now, show your spirit for the voices of Oklahoma BPA, Brian Campbell and Natasha Odom.
Oklahoma BPA, it's time to recognize those members who have thrived through competition at this year's State Leadership Conference. We begin with SQL Database Fundamentals Secondary. The following finalists should quickly make their way to the stage. Farhan Subar, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Ashton Stubblefield, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Jacob Breedlove, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. And Jaden Helms, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. To expedite our presentation, we are calling the finalists for the next award. These finalists should quickly come to the holding area located to the right of the stage. Making their way to the holding area are our finalists for Entrepreneurship Secondary. Aubrey Solis, Durant High School. Ian Ward, Edmond Santa Fe High School. Balance Calico, Durant High School. Elijah Hogan, Mid-America Technology Center. Christopher Doe, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Beintola Bolade, Piedmont High School. Carlini Alfonso, Union High School. Connor Liu, Edmond Santa Fe High School. To expedite our presentation, we are now calling the finalists for the next award. These finalists should come quickly to the holding area located at the right of the stage. Making their way to the holding area are our finalists for Graphic Design Promotion Mid-Level. Maddox Smithwick, Stratford Middle School. And Salma Malmud, Stillwater Junior High School.
And now we will recognize SQL Database Fundamental Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place from Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno, Jacob Breedlove. From Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno, Farhan Subar in second place. And your first place winner, from Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno, Jaden Helms. Congratulations, winners.
And now for Federal Income Tax Accounting Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Janet Hankins, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus.
On stage now, Entrepreneurship Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, from Piedmont High School, Feintola Bolade. In second place, from Durant High School, Balance Calico. And in first place, Carlini Alfonso, Union High School. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalists for ICD-10-CM Medical Diagnostic Coding Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area to the right of the stage. Harmony Rourke's Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Ty Davis, Charles Page High School. Christian Soto, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. Madison Felber, Autry Technology Center. And Caitlin Cooper, Autry Technology Center.
On stage now is graphic design promotion mid-level. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, from Stillwater Junior High School, Sama Mamoud. And your first place winner, from Stratford Middle School, Maddox Smithwick. Congratulations, winners.
And now the finalists for Network Design Team Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Meridian Technology Center Post-Secondary Chapter, the team of Gabriel Belford, Aiden Darlton, Ernest Harden, and Dylan Henry.
On stage now, we have Federal Income Tax Accounting Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus, Janet Hankins. Congratulations, winners.
And now, your finalists for C++ Programming Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jaden Mabon, Moore Norman Technology Center.
On stage now, we have ICD-10-CM Medical Diagnostic Coding Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place from Autry Technology Center, Caitlin Cooper. In second place, also from Autry Technology Center, Madison Felber. And your first place winner from Southern Oklahoma Technology Center, Kristen Soto. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalists, an introduction to video production team mid-level. All finalists in random order should be coming quickly to the holding area to the right of the stage. The team from Ada Junior High, Matthew Anderson, Sylvia Patterson, and the team from East Middle School, Marshall Blackstar, Michaela Wagner, and Luis Almesquita.
On stage now is Network Design Team Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place team from Meridian Technology Center, the team of Dylan Henry, Ernest Harden, Aiden Dartlon, and Gabriel Belford. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalists in SQL Database Fundamentals Post-Secondary on finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. John Tardif, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Hutan Mazuri, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Michael Mueller, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Haley Martin, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And Dalton Adney, Moore Norman Technology Center, post-secondary.
On stage now, we have C++ Programming Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner from Moore Norman Technology Center, Jaden Maven. Congratulations, Jaden.
And now, your finalists for Advanced Interview Skills Post-Secondary. Finalists in random order will be called to the holding area. Please come quickly. From Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon, Bailey Street, and from Meridian Technology Center, Brooklyn Grider.
On stage, we have Introduction to Video Production Team Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize your second place team from Ada Junior High School, the team of Matthew Anderson and Sylvia Patterson. And in first place, from East Middle School, the team of Marshall Blackstar, Michaela Wagner, and Luis Amasquita. Congratulations, winners!
And now, your finalist in Contemporary Issues Post-Secondary, the finalist in random order, should come quickly to the holding area. Jared Warstell, Kayamichi Technology Center, McAllister. Catherine Lewis, Metro Technology Center. Allison Medford, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside.
On stage, we have SQL Database Fundamentals Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Dalton Abney from Moore Norman Technology Center. In second place, from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Houghton Mazuri. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, John Tardif. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist for Ethics and Professionalism Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area at the right of the stage. Hallie Schoenfeld, Central Technology Center, Drumright.
On stage now, we have Advanced Interview Skills Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, from Meridian Technology Center, Brooklyn Greider. And your first place winner, from Canadian Valley Tech Center, UConn, Bailey Street. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Presentation Management Individual Post-Secondary. Please come to the right of the stage. Hallie Schoenfeld, Central Technology Center, Drumright.
On stage now, we have Contemporary Issues Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Jared Warstell from Kayamichi Tech Center, McAllister. In second place, Allison Medford, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And your first place winner from Metro Technology Center, Catherine Lewis.
And now your finalists in prepared speech mid-level. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jamie Ryan, Star Spencer Mid-High. And Joseph Langston Fingers, Star Spencer Mid-High.
On stage now, we have Ethics and Professionalism Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner from Central Tech Drumright, Hallie Schoenfeld. Congratulations, Hallie.
With the finalists in Economic Research Individual Secondary, please come to the holding area to the right of the stage. Sydney Byers, Beggs High School.
On stage now, we have Presentation Management Individual Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in place, Hallie Schoenfeld from Central Technology Center, Drumright Campus. Congratulations, Hallie.
And now the finalists for Advanced Spreadsheet Applications Post-Secondary. With the finalists, please come to the holding area at the right of the stage. Trinity Burnett, High Plains Technology Center, post-secondary.
On stage now, we have prepared speech mid-level. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, Jamie Ryan, Star Spencer Mid-High. And our first place winner from Star Spencer Mid-High, Joseph Langston Fingers. Congratulations, winners.
And now the finalist in prepared speech post-secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Saul Ulola, Mid-America Technology Center. Preston Northcraft, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And Independence Stillwell, Meridian Technology Center.
On stage now is Economic Research Individual Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize our first place winner from Beggs High School, Sydney Byers. Congratulations, Sydney.
And now the finalist in Computer Security Secondary. In random order, they are Lauren Eddington, Stillwater High School. Ryan Brennan, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Connor Dilks, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Benjamin DeMore, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Alex Lindsay, Stillwater High School. And Carter Jodun, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside.
On stage now is Advanced Spreadsheet Applications Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize our first place winner from High Plains Technology Center, Trinity Burdett. Congratulations, Trinity.
And now the finalists for Personal Financial Literacy Post-Secondary. Personal Financial Management Post-Secondary. With the finalists in random order, come to the holding area. Joseph Olowinski, High Plains Technology Center.
On stage now is Prepared Speech Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Saul Uola from Mid-America Technology Center. In second place, Independence Stillwell from Meridian Tech Center. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Preston Northcraft. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Legal Office Procedures Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Caitlin Ligon, Moore Norman Technology Center. And Kenya Ruiz, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria.
On stage, we have Computer Security Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, from Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside Campus, Benjamin DeBoer. In second place, Carter Jodoin. And your first place winner from Tulsa Tech Riverside, Connor Dilks. Congratulations, winners.
And now, in Administrative Support Research Project Secondary, your finalists should report to the right side of the stage in the holding area. Avery Benefield, Northeast Technology Center, Kansas, and Autumn Haddock, Central Technology Center, Sapulpa.
On stage now, we have Personal Financial Management Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner from High Plains Technology Center, Joseph Olowinski. Congratulations, Joseph.
And now, your finalist in C++ Programming Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Ava Firabin, Moore Norman Technology Center. Ryan Johnson, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Cade Williams, Moore Norman Technology Center. Brandon Bales, Meridian Technology Center. Madison Gustovic, Stratford High School, and Farhan Subar, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno.
On stage now, we have Legal Office Procedures Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in second place, Kenya Ruiz from Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria Campus. And your first place winner from Mort Norman Tech Center, Caitlin Ligon. Congratulations, winners.
And now, your finalists in Digital Media Production Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Colton Barbie, Mid-America Technology Center. And Noah Freeman, Meridian Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Administrative Support Research Project Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place from Northeast Technology Center, Kansas Campus, Avery Benefield. And your first place winner from Central Technology Center, Sepulpa, Autumn Hadlick. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Human Resource Management Secondary. Finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Kenesha Pankratz, High Plains Technology Center. Nicole Gilbert, UConn High School. Jalen Carney, Kayamichi Technology Center, Idabel. Andy Massey, Ponca City High School. Katie Tibbs, Bing High School. Daniel Ayala, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Abby Wigley, Stratford High School, and Michaela Adams, Kasha High School.
On stage now, we have C++ Programming Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Cade Williams from Mort Norman Technology Center. In second place, from Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno, Farhan Sabour. And your first place winner, Ryan Johnson, Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalists in Advanced Office Systems and Procedures Post-Secondary. All finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Alicia Underwood, Francis Total Technology Center, Reno Campus. Destiny Batch, Red River Technology Center. And Jocelyn Cabrera, Canadian Valley Technology Center, UConn.
On stage now, we have Digital Media Production Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in second place, Noah Freeman from Meridian Tech Center. And your first place winner, Colton Barbie, Mid-America Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Ethics and Professionalism Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Riley Summit, Durant High School. Jalen Isaacs, Kanawha High School. Gianna Alexis, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Wyan Leyenbauer, High Plains Technology Center. And Ryan Moses, Mort Norman Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Human Resource Management Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, from High Plains Technology Center, Kenesha Pankratz. In second place, Jalen Carney, Kayamichi Tech Center, Idabel. And your first place winner from Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside, Daniel Ayala. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalists in Spreadsheet Applications Mid-Level. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Isabel Pugh, Stillwater Junior High School. Michael Muse, Ada Junior High School. Bradley Abney, Stratford Middle School. Abby Mount, Stratford Middle School. And Izzy Weaver, Ada Junior High School.
On stage, we have Advanced Office Systems and Procedures Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Destiny Batch from Red River Technology Center. In second place, Jocelyn Cabrera, Canadian Ballet Tech Center, UConn. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno, Alicia Underwood. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Network Administration using Cisco Post-Secondary. The finalist in Random Order should come quickly to the holding area. Jared Harris, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Colby Neese, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Jacob Motes, Autry Technology Center. Tyler Singletary, Kaimichi Technology Center, Poto. Benjamin Schaefer, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Kyle Crum, Chisholm Trail Technology Center. Kenley Thompson, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And Tommy Enthusone, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside.
On stage, we have Ethics and Professionalism Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Gianna Alexis, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. In second place, Ryan Moses, Moore Norman Technology Center. And your first place winner, Riley Summit, Durant High School. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Computer Modeling Secondary. The finalist should come to the holding area to the right of the stage. Elizaveta Medaveta, Meridian Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Spreadsheet Applications Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Isabella Pugh, Stillwater Junior High School. In second place, from Stratford Middle School, Bradley Abney. And your first place winner, Izzy Weaver, Ada Junior High School. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in User Experience Design Team using Adobe XD Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Luke Blandemer, Nathan Harpool, and Lane Still, Mid-America Technology Center. Marina Endo, Aiden Lutzenheiser, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Darren Ives, Callie Morosky, Kenny Thomas, and Jacob Williams, Northwest Technology Center, Fairview. Shelby Hale, Adriel Laura, Jackson Nickel, and Hadley Weathers, Northwest Technology Center, Fairview.
On stage, we have Network Administration using Cisco Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Tyler Singletary, Kaimichi Tech Center, Poto. In second place, from Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside, Jared Harris. And your first place winner, from Autry Technology Center, Jacob Bogues. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Interview Skills Post-Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Latoya Stiles, Canadian Valley Technology Center, UConn. Charlie Welch, Indian Capital Technology Center, Bill Willis Skill Center.
On stage, now we have Computer Modeling Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner from Meridian Technology Center, Eliza Veda Medvedveda. Congratulations, Eliza.
And now your finalist in Payroll Accounting Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jared Van Ness, Francis Tuttle Technology Center Secondary. Jackson Hunt, Moore Norman Technology Center. Mimon, Canadian Valley Technology Center Secondary, UConn. Miranda Lamb, Moore Norman Technology Center. Carter Hansen, Ada High School. Brianna Gajewski, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Sadie Galuzza, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. And Brianna Thomason, Indian Capital Technology Center.
On stage, we have User Experience Design Team using Adobe XD Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, the team of Vladimir, Harpole, and Steele from Mid-America Technology Center. In second place, from Northwest Technology Center Fairview, the team of Hale, Laura, Nickel, and Weathers. And your first place winner from Northwest Technology Center Fairview, the team of Ives, Morawski, Thomas, and Williams. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Legal Office Procedures Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jasmine Good, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Alexa West, Durant High School. Christopher Sanchez, Metro Technology Center Secondary. Carly Lunn, Bi-Sci High School. Regan Musgrove, Durant High School. Mackenzie Baker, Bi-Sci High School. And Courtney Lindstrom, Moore Norman Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Interview Skills Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in second place, from India Capital Tech Center, Bill Willis, Charlie Welch. And your first place winner from Canadian Valley Tech Center, UConn, Latoya Stiles. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in financial literacy, mid-level. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Callie Sandlin, Stratford Middle School. Luis Osmaqueta, East Middle School. Reese Smith, Stratford Middle School. Faith Wright, Stratford Middle School. And Grady Carter, Stratford Middle School.
On stage now, we have Payroll Accounting Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Miranda Lamb, Moore Norman Technology Center. In second place, from Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria, Brianna Gagachewski. And your first place winner, Brianna Thomason, Indian Capital Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Financial Analysis Team Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Cushing High School, Logan Martin, Logan Mullins, and Brian Medrano. The team from Central Technology Center, Drumright, Cameron Thornton, Thomas Rogers, Kai Antoli, and Jesse Morris. And from Kanawha High School, Lydia Yee, Keegan Bell, and Barrett Duck.
On stage now, we have Legal Office Procedures Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Christopher Sanchez, Metro Technology Center. In second place, from Durant High School, Alexa West. And your first place winner from Durant High School, Reagan Musgrove. Congratulations, winners.
And now, your finalist in C-Sharp Programming Post-Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Alex Horner, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Damian Robertson, West Watkins Technology Center. Jose Hernandez, Moore Norman Technology Center. Benjamin Schaefer, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Michael Mueller, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Jaden Maben, Moore Norman Technology Center. Michael Redburn, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And Jason Haxam-Sabat, Francis Tuttle Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Financial Literacy Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Grady Carter from Stratford Middle School. In second place, Callie Sandlin, Stratford Middle School. And your first place winner from Stratford Middle School, Faith Wright. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalist in Advanced Accounting Secondary. Please come to the holding area to the right of the stage. Tyson Thompson, Francis Tuttle Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Financial Analyst Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place the team from Cushing High School, Martin, Mullins, and Medrano. In second place, the team of Gee, Bell, and Duck from Kanawha High School. And your first place winner, the team from Central Technology Center, Drumright Campus, the team of Thornton, Rogers, Tully, and Morris. Congratulations, winners.
And now the finalist in Human Resource Exploration Mid-Level. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Robert Leonard, East Middle School.
On stage now, we have C-Sharp Programming Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Jose Hernandez, Moore Norman Technology Center. In second place, from West Watkins Technology Center, Damian Robertson. And your first place winner, Alex Horner from Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalist in Economic Research Team Secondary. Please come quickly to the holding area. The team of Ivan Aranda, Braden Bryans, Draven Cagle, and Grace Martinez, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria.
On stage now, we have Advanced Accounting Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Tyson Thompson. Congratulations, Tyson.
And now your finalist in Database Applications Post-Secondary. Please come to the holding area to the right of the stage. Bradley Mealy, Indian Capital Technology Center.
On stage, we have Human Resource Exploration Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner, Robert Leonard, East Middle School. Congratulations, Robert.
And now your finalist for Oklahoma BPA Promotional Video Secondary. Please come in to the holding area to the right of the stage. Wyatt Barnes, Nikki Searley, and Mary Tedler, Kayamichi Center, McAllister.
On stage, we have Economic Research Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in first place the team from Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria, the team of Ivan, Braden, Draven, and Grace. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Computer Security Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Caden Wood, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Aldo Gallegos, Metro Technology Center. Jared Warstell, Kayamichi Technology Center, McAllister. Deja Barr, Metro Technology Center. Allison Medford, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Maxwell McCormick, Meridian Technology Center. Arches Canal, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And Kodiak Vershear, Kayamichi Technology Center, Tallahena.
On stage now, we have Database Applications Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner, Bradley Mealy from Indian Capital Technology Center. Congratulations.
And now, your finalist in Presentation Management Team Mid-Level. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Ada Junior High School, Alyssa Saint and Leslie Walters.
On stage now, we have Oklahoma BPA Promotional Video Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize the team from Kayamichi Technology Center in first place, Wyatt, Nikki, and Mary. Congratulations!
And now, your finalist in banking and financial post-secondary. The finalists should, in random order, should come quickly to the stage or the holding area. Francis Tien, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. Michaela Cogbill, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. And Trina Smith, Indian Capital Technology Center, post-secondary.
On stage now, we have Computer Security Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, from Kiamishi Tech Center, Tallahena Campus, Kodiak Bersher. In second place, Allison Medford, Tulsa Tech Riverside. And your first place winner from Tulsa Tech Riverside, Kaden Wood. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in health insurance and medical billing secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Rehan Kazianga, Stillwater High School. Alex Lindsay, Stillwater High School. And Bobby Myers, Stratford High School.
On stage now, we have presentation management team mid-level. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place team from Ada Junior High School, Alyssa Saint and Leslie Walters. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalist in integrated office applications post-secondary. With the finalist in random order, come quickly to the holding area. Madison Rains, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. Charlie Welch, Indian Capital Technology Center, Bill Willis.
On stage now, we have Banking and Finance Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Michaela Cogbill from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno. In second place, Francis Tien from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno. And in first place, Trina Smith, Indian Capital Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in server administration using Microsoft post-secondary. All finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Zachary Ferris, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And Noah Shannon, Meridian Technology Center.
On stage, we have health insurance and medical billing secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, from Stratford High School, Bobby Myers. In second place, Rayan Kazianga, Stillwater High School. And your first place winner, Alex Lindsay from Stillwater High School. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalists in business, law, and ethics secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Billy Hamilton, Durant High School. Alexa West, Durant High School. Drew McGeehee, Visi High School. Christopher Sanchez, Metro Technology Center. Adriana Mancianis, Metro Technology Center. Griffin Gurley, Ada High School. Jaden Watkins, Visi High School. And Alex McGill, Ada High School.
On stage now, we have Integrated Office Applications Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, Charlie Welch from Indian Capital Technology Center, Bill Willis. And your first place winner from Canadian Valley Tech Center, Yukon, Madison Ray. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist, Global Marketing Team Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Yukon High School, Avery Still, Emily Still, and Caitlin Rice. The team from Mid-America Technology Center, Craig Cunningham, Bryson Hemsley, and Brighton Snow. The team from Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria, Phyllis Darrow, Isaiah Oshie, Emma Stout, and Gianna Alexis. The team from Canadian Valley Technology Center, Chickasha, Trinity Badillo, Alexa Callahan, Zoe Howry, and Kaylee Jocelyn.
On stage now, we have server administration using Microsoft Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, Zachary Ferris, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And your first place winner from Meridian Tech Center, Noah Shannon. Congratulations!
And now your finalist in Advanced Word Processing Post-Secondary. With the finalists called in random order, come quickly to the holding area. Destiny Batch, Red River Technology Center. Destiny Martin, Red River Technology Center. Sandy Rodriguez, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. Trinity Burnett, High Plains Technology Center. And Christina De La Cruz, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus.
On stage now, we have Business Law and Ethics Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, from Durant High School, Billy Hamilton. In second place, Griffin Gurley from Ada High School. And your first place winner, Christopher Sanchez, Metro Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Network Administration using Cisco Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Preston Tolbert, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Jack Hayes, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Preston Prophet, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Cassandra Kelly, West Watkins Technology Center. And Aiden Lamb, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside.
On stage now, we have Global Marketing Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, the team from Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria, the team of Phyllis, Isaiah, Emma, and Gianna. In second place, from UConn High School, the team of Avery, Emily, and Caitlin. And your first place team from Canadian Valley Tech Center, Chickasha, the team of Trinity, Alexia, Zoe, and Kaylee. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalist in Presentation Management Individual Secondary. Finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Riley Bradford, Meridian Technology Center. Aubrey Solis, Durant High School. Roxana Garcia, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Marina Endo, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Vi Tran, Union High School. Zoe Logan, Ada High School. Luke Besson, Newcastle High School. And Connor Churchill, Mid-America Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Advanced Word Processing Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Christina De La Cruz, Francis Tuttle Tech Center, Reno. In second place, from Red River Tech Center, Destiny Batch. And your first place winner, Sandy Rodriguez, Francis Tuttle, Reno. Congratulations, winners.
The finalists in Website Design Team Mid-Level. Finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Stratford Middle School, Trinity Best, Riley Lundy, and Faith Wright. Also from Stratford Middle School, the team of Riley Ardrey, Maddox Smithwick, and Genesis Ware. And the team from Stillwater Junior High School, Salma Mohamed and Isabel Pugh.
On stage now, we have Network Administration using Cisco Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Preston Tolbert, Tulsa Tech Center, Riverside. In second place, Cassandra Kelly, Wes Watkins Technology Center. And your first place winner, Jack Hayes, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Congratulations, winners.
And now, your finalist in intermediate word processing post-secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Reese Hayes, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. Maria Lavario, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno. Jackie Howell, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. Lillian White, Gordon Cooper Technology Center. And Alicia Underwood, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus.
On stage now, we have Presentation Management Individual Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Zoe Logan, Ada High School. In second place, V Tran, Union High School. And your first place winner, Roxanne Garcia, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Congratulations, winners.
Database applications secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Sierra Magnuson, Middell Technology Center. Trinity Badillo, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Chickasha. Emily Matheson, Red River Technology Center. And Jocelyn Morfin, Indian Capital Technology Center.
On stage now, we have website design team mid-level. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, from Stillwater Junior High School, the team of Selma and Isabella. In second place, from Stratford Middle School, the team of Riley, Maddox, and Jensis. And your first place winner, the team from Stratford Middle School, Trinity, Riley, and Faith. Congratulations, winners.
C-sharp programming secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jason Q, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Ryan Johnson, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Eric Bruce, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Ryan Ford, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Jacob Breedlove, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Jaden Helms, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Christina Perez Sandoval, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. And Jalen Carney, Kayamichi Technology Center, Idabel.
On stage now is intermediate word processing post-secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, J.C. Howell, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. Your second place winner is Lillian White, Gordon Cooper Technology Center. And your first place winner, Reese Hayes, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamental Desktop Publishing Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Northeast Technology Center, Kansas, Caitlin Sulzer and Matthew Jumper. From Northwest Technology Center, Fairview, Jasmine Bothin. And from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Madeline Sage, Delilah Guzman, and Rachel Corsor.
On stage, we have Database Applications Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Emily Matheson, Red River Technology Center. In second place, Jocelyn Morfin, Indian Capital Technology Center. And your first place winner from Middell Technology Center, Sierra Magnuson. Congratulations, winners.
Network Design Team Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Mid-America Technology Center, Andrew Ballard, Ryan Thinemal, Joshua Kernoff, and Christopher Meyer. From Meridian Technology Center, the team of Megan Ami, Anthony DeArmond, Jocelyn Meredith, and Haley Williamson.
On stage now, we have C-Sharp Programming Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Jaden Helms, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. In second place, Jacob Breedlove, Canadian Valley, El Reno. And your first place winner, Ryan Johnson, Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno. Congratulations, winners.
Website design, team, post-secondary, the finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Mid-America Technology Center, Kaylin Grubbs and Jerry Thompson.
On stage now, we have Fundamental Desktop Publishing post-secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Caitlin Sulzer from Northeast Technology Center, Kansas. In second place, Delilah Guzman, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And your first place winner, Rachel Corsoro, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Advanced Office Systems Procedures Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Nelly Rutiega, Little Axe High School. Garrett Shaver, Yukon High School. Simone Biagas Robinson, Middale Technology Center. Caitlin Williams, Red River Technology Center. Avery Fell, Visai High School. Mackenzie Baker, Visai High School. And Robert Wood, Chandler High School.
On stage now, we have Network Design Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place the team from Mid-America Technology Center, the team of Andrew, Brian, Joshua, and Christopher. And your first place team from Meridian Technology Center, Megan, Anthony, Jocelyn, and Haley. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in Python Programming Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jade Miller, Bing High School. Cooper Thaxton, Yukon High School. Elaine Lidsmith, Moore Norman Technology Center. Jacob Shambliss, Bing High School. Jordan Williams, West Watkins Technology Center. Emery Corley, Kaimichi Technology Center, Idabel. Riley Bailey, Mid-America Technology Center, and Kenzie Strong, Yukon High School.
On stage now, we have Website Design Team Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place team from Mid-America Technology Center, the team of Kylan Grubbs and Jerry Thompson. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalist in Device Configuration and Troubleshooting Post-Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Narvel Bravo Mendez, Kaimichi Technology Center, McAllister. Justin Hicks, West Watkins Technology Center. Kedran Johnson, Metro Technology Center. Tristan Stevens, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Jeremy De La Cruz, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Jordan Perito, Metro Technology Center. Owen Killiam, Autry Technology Center. And Elijah Hamlin, West Watkins Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Advanced Office Systems and Procedures Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Nelly Rutega, Little Axe High School. In second place, Caitlin Williams, Red River Technology Center. And in first place, Garrett Shaver, Yukon High School. Congratulations, winners.
Advanced Decision, Advanced Desktop Publishing Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Tiffany Vang, Union High School. Lauren Rush, Tulsa Tech, Jinx High School. Colt Asher, Northeast Technology Center, Kansas. Lexi Robinson, Sharon, Mutual High School. Zion Gal, Tulsa Tech, Jinx High School. Jarrett McCall, Francis Total Technology Center. Grace Phelps, Tulsa Tech, Jinx High School. And Catherine Bernard, Francis Total Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Python Programming Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Jacob Chambliss from Bing High School. In second place, Elaine Glenn Smith, Moore Norman Technology Center. And your first place winner from UConn High School, Cooper Thaxton. Congratulations, winners.
And now your finalist in graphic design promotion post-secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jasmine Bothan, Northwest Technology Center, Fairview. From Meridian Technology Center, Brooke Cheatwood and Brooklyn Grider. From Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside, Grace Stadke and Jacob Coughlin. Jolie Vance, Francis Total Technology Center. Ravine Fogg, Francis Total Technology Center. And Mizuho Dukler, Francis Total Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Device Configuration and Troubleshooting Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Justin Hicks, Wes Watkins Technology Center. In second place, Narvel Braverman Mendez, Kaimishi Technology Center, McAllister. And your first place winner from Metro Technology Center, Jordan Prido. Congratulations, winners.
Advanced Interview Skills Secondary, with the finalists in random order, come quickly to the holding area. Dalton Weston, Ada High School. Jacob Leslie, Kanawha High School. Carlini Alfonso, Union High School. Mary Brockhouse, Moore Norman Technology Center. Katie Cole, Phi Psi High School. Benjamin Weeks, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Brighton Snow, Mid-America Technology Center. And Aiden Hernandez, Fargo High School.
On stage now, we have Advanced Desktop Publishing Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Lauren Rush, Tulsa Technology Center, Jinx High School. In second place, Tiffany Vang, Union High School. And in first place, Grace Phelps, Tulsa Tech, Jinx High School. Congratulations, winners.
Digital Game Design Team Mid-Level. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Stratford Middle School, the team of Brayden Garner, Abby Mount, and Trevor Wood.
On stage now, we have Graphic Design Promotion Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Jacob Coughlin, Tulsa Tech, Riverside. In second place, Brooke Cheatwood, Meridian Technology Center. And your first place winner, Raven Fogg, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
Advanced Spreadsheet Applications Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Emily Guthrie, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Edmond Memorial. Gage Miller, Welch High School. Robert Frost, Mendale Technology Center. Lisette Aguilar, Indian Capital Technology Center. Elijah Grayson, Mendale Technology Center. Jessica Tran, Durant High School. Tyson Thompson, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And Sylvia Hunt, Moore Norman Technology Center.
On stage, we have Advanced Interview Skills Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, K. Katie Cole, Vice-I High School. In second place, Brighton Snow, Mid-America Technology Center. And your first place winner, Jacob Leslie, Kanawha High School. Congratulations, winners.
Video team, video production team, post-secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Emily Costello, Justin Wynn, Isaac Vaughn, the team from Francis Tuttle Technology Center. The team from Northeast Technology Center Prior. Bergen Fogelman, Giselle Magna, Jason Mathis, and Nicole Whiteday. Francis Tuttle Technology Center team, Preston Northcutt, Landon Schmidt. The team from Meridian Technology Center, Haley Jackson, Davion Jones. And from Meridian Technology Center, the team of Brandon Bighart, Riley Cluck, and Samuel Green.
On stage now, we have Digital Game Design Team Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place team. From Stratford Middle School, Braden Garner, Abby Mount, and Trevor Wood. Congratulations, winners.
And now, your finalist in Computer Network Technology Post-Secondary. The finalist in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Isaac Barr, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. From Metro Technology Center, Aldo Gallegos. From Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside, Colby Neese and Tommy Inthasone. From Meridian Technology Center, Dylan Henry. From Autry Technology Center, Kyle Judy and Elliot Atwood. And from Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside, Jared Harris.
On stage now, we have Advanced Spreadsheet Applications Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Lizette Aguilar, Indian Capital Technology Center. In second place, Tyson Thompson, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And your first place winner, Sylvia Hunt, Moore Norman Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalist in Digital Media Production Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Maria Guevara, Great Plains Technology Center, Frederick. Emily Guthrie, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Edmond Memorial. Samuel Yates, Mid-America Technology Center. Tyler Brown, Meridian Technology Center. Craig Cunningham, Mid-America Technology Center. Mackenzie Van, Great Plains Technology Center, Frederick. Christina Perez Sandoval, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. And Grayson Langham, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside.
On stage now, we have Video Production Team Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place the team of Preston Northcraft and Landon Schmidt, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. In second place, the team of Haley Jackson and Davion Jones, Meridian Technology Center. And your first place team, from Northeast Technology Center Prior, the team of Bergen, Giselle, Jason, and Nicole. Congratulations, winners.
Entrepreneurship Exploration Mid-Level. With the finalists, come to the holding area quickly. Tracy Stein, Ada Junior High School.
On stage, we have Computer Network Technology Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Dylan Henry, Meridian Technology Center. In second place, Jared Harris, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And your first place winner from Autry Technology Center, Kylie Judy. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamentals, Spreadsheet, Applications, Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Michaela Cockbill, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. Nancy Saldivar, Metro Technology Center. Lillian White, Gordon Cooper Technology Center. Yasina Saldivar, Metro Technology Center. Angelica Carrasco, Mid-America Technology Center. Christina De La Cruz, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. Stephanie Walling, Gordon Cooper Technology Center. And Gracie Huron, Mid-America Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Digital Media Production Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Christina Perez Sandoval, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. In second place, Grayson Langham, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And your first place winner from Mid-America Technology Center, Samuel Yates. Congratulations, winners.
Linux Operating Systems Fundamentals Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Joshua Whitten, Kaimichi Technology Center, Atoka. Dawson Church, West Watkins Technology Center. Tony Hill, West Watkins Technology Center. Natividad Vargas Carrion, Metro Technology Center. And Devin Hankins, Moore Norman Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Entrepreneurship Exploration Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner, Tracy Stein, Ada Junior High School. Congratulations, Tracy.
Server Administration using Microsoft Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jace Fitzgerald, West Watkins Technology Center. Emma Franks, West Watkins Technology Center. From Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside, Thomas Johnson and Haroon Musa. Xander Osborne, West Watkins Technology Center. Mason Wages, Bristow High School. And Caden Richards, West Watkins Technology Center.
On stage, we have Fundamental Spreadsheet Applications Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Michaela Cogbill, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno. In second place, Gracie Heron, Mid-America Technology Center. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno campus, Christina De La Cruz. Congratulations, winners.
College Counting Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Autry Technology Center, Ashley Toon and Aaliyah Frazier. From Gordon Cooper Technology Center, Ilea Moreau. From Metro Technology Center, Nancy Saldivar and Oilona Gallegos Chavez. From Moore Norman Technology Center, Rosebud Benelli and Chelsea Mallory. And from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus, Francis Tien.
On stage, we have Linux Operating System Fundamentals Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Devin Hanks, Moore Norman Technology Center. In second place, Dawson Church, West Watkins Technology Center. And your first place winner from Kaimichi Tech Center, Atoka Campus, Joshua Whedon. Congratulations, winners.
Administrative Support Team, Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Indian Capital Technology Center, Brittany Hedge, Angela Hood, Belinda Slott, and Bradley Mealy.
On stage now, we have server administration using Microsoft Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Thomas Johnson, Tulsa Tech Center, Riverside. In second place, Harun Musa, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And your first place winner from Bristow High School, Mason Wages. Congratulations, winners.
Small Business Management Team Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Canadian Valley Technology Center, Chickasha, the team of Aubrey Hall and Giovanni Luna. From Yukon High School, the team of Nicole Gilbert, Brianne Abbott, and Ryan Thomas. From Meridian Technology Center, the team of Hannah Gardner and Sheridan Sumner. From Durant High School, the team of Jessica Tran and Bradlin French. And from Ada High School, the team of Katie Carter, Griffin Gurley, Alex McGill, and Carter Hanson.
On stage, we have College Accounting Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Haley Morrow, Gordon Cooper Technology Center. In second place, Aaliyah Frazier, Autry Technology Center. And your first place winner, from Moore Norman Technology Center, Rosebud Benally. Congratulations, winners.
Java Programming Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly, you know where, to the holding area. Jason Q, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Andrew Redding, Moore Norman Tech Center. From Kai Michi Technology Center, Ida Bell, Richard Luvano, and Sia Patel. Carter Joe Dewin, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Cade Williams, Moore Norman Technology Center. Morgan Hall, Yukon High School. And Colin Jones, Moore Norman Technology Center.
On stage, we have Administrative Support Team Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place team. From Indian Capital Technology Center, the team of Brittany Hedge, Angela Wood, Belinda Slott, and Bradley Mealy. Congratulations, winners.
Basic Office Systems and Procedures Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jordan Gibson, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. Quianna Bowen, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. From Autry Technology Center, Aia Frazier and Ashley Toon. Caitlin Holt from West Watkins Technology Center. Jasmine Reyes, Autry Technology Center. Stephanie Walling, Gordon Cooper Technology Center. And Madison Rains, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon.
On stage now, we have Small Business Management Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, the team of Hannah Gardner and Sheridan Sumner, Meridian Technology Center. In second place, the team of Nicole Gilbert, Brianna Abbott, and Ryan Thomas from Yukon High School. And your first place winner, the team from Ada High School, Katie Carter, Griffin Gurley, Alex McGill, and Carter Hanson. Congratulations, winners.
Personal Financial Management Secondary. Finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Ty Jansma, Pioneer Technology Center. Dustin Pettit, Cave Springs High School. Barrett Duck, Kanawha High School. Brayden Morris, High Plains Technology Center. Ryan Thomas, Yukon High School. Samantha Gay, High Plains Technology Center. Aiden Hernandez, Fargo High School. Brianna Soap, Cave Springs High School. And Caitlin Wright, Yukon High School.
On stage now, we have Java Programming Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Andrew Redding, Moore Norman Technology Center. In second place, Sia Patel, Kayamishi Tech Center, Idabel. And your first place winner, from Kayamishi Tech Center, Idabel, Richard Luvano. Congratulations, winners.
Health insurance and medical billing post-secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Christy Myers, Indian Capital Technology Center. Bailey Street, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. Alyssa Arnicher, Southern Technology Center. Brianna Harrison, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. And Carly Estes, Indian Capital Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Basic Office Systems and Procedures Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Ashley Toon, Autry Technology Center. In second place, Jasmine Reyes from Autry Technology Center. And your first place winner, also from Autry Technology Center, Aaliyah Frazier. Congratulations, winners.
Integrated Office Applications Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Lorelei Bonham, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. Caitlin Pruitt, Fargo High School. Zephora Thompson, Metro Technology Center. LaKayla Orphan, Bing High School. Robert Brown, Southwest Technology Center. Hope Walton, Fargo High School. Mi Mon, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. And Markel Nagushu, Southwest Technology Center.
On stage, we have Personal Financial Management Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Caitlin Rice, Yukon High School. In second place, Barrett Duck, Kanawha High School. And your first place winner from Yukon High School, Ryan Thomas. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalist in Health Administration Procedures Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Darmisha Cornelius, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. Also from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus, Daphne Laquamint, Sandy Rodriguez, and Mario Lavario.
On stage, we have Health Insurance and Medical Billing Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Bobby Myers, Stratford High School. In second place, Rayan Kazianga, Stillwater High School. And your first place winner, from Stillwater High School, Alex Lindsay. Congratulations, winners.
And now your winners, or your finalists in Banking and Financial Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Lydia Gee, Kanawha High School. Carrington Cahoot, Thomas Faye Custer, Unified High School. Kaylee Jocelyn, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Chickasha. Keegan Bell, Kanawha High School. Parker Payne, Thomas Faye Custer, Unified High School. Cameron Thornton, Central Technology Center, Drumright. Austin Haskell, Welch High School. And Madison Gustovic, Stratford High School.
On stage, we have Integrated Office Applications Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Markel Nishu, Southwest Technology Center Secondary. In second place, Robert Brown, Southwest Technology Center. And in first place, from Bing High School, LaKayla Orphan. Congratulations, winners.
Podcast production team, post-secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria, Alex Moruffo, Jacqueline Sante De Leon. The team from Mid-America Technology Center, Colton Barbie, Derek Stewart, and Saul Ulola.
On stage now, we have Health Administration Procedures Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Daphne Lacquement, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno. In second place, Darmisha Cornelius, Francis Tuttle, Reno. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle, Reno campus, Maria Lavario. Congratulations, winners.
Administrative Support Team Mid-Level. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Stratford Middle School, Bradley Abney, Rainey Haynes, Tegan Sanders, and Callie Sandlin.
On stage now is Banking and Finance Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Cameron Thornton, Central Technology Center, Drum Rides. In second place, Parker Payne, Thomas Fay Custer Unified High School. And your first place winner from Kanawha High School, Lydia Gee. Congratulations, winners.
Your finalists in Java Programming Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jason John Tardoff, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. From Moore Norman Technology Center, Dalton Adney and Alberto Martinez. And from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Jason Haxenbath.
On stage now, we have Podcast Production Team Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place the team of Colton, Derek, and Saul from Mid-America Technology Center. And your first place team from Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria, the team of Alexandra and Jacqueline. Congratulations, winners.
Computer Network Technology Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Cole Prather, Kayamichi Technology Center, McAllister. Armand Kamula-Rahim, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Helen Furness, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Preston Tolbert, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Aiden Biggs, Sealing High School. Michael Wright, Autry Technology Center. Benjamin DeBoer, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And Sam Kimber, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno.
On stage now, we have Administrative Support Team Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place team from Stratford Middle School, the team of Bradley Abney, Rainey Haynes, Tegan Sanders, and Callie Sandlin. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamental Word Processing Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Caitlin Holt, West Watkins Technology Center. Jordan Gibson, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. Jasmine Reyes, Autry Technology Center. Kimberly Rodriguez, Metro Technology Center. Caitlin Ligon, Moore Norman Technology Center. Ayolani Gallegos Chavez, Metro Technology Center. Chelsea Malloroy, Moore Norman Technology Center. And Hailey Moreau, Gordon Cooper Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Java Programming Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Jason Haxisenbath, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. In second place, Dalton Adney, Moore Norman Technology Center. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, John Tardiff. Congratulations, winners.
podcast production team, secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Ponca City High School, the team of Toby McDaniel, Tinley Nickel. From Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Deer Creek, Coanna Braswell, Jamei Liao, Ava Marchetti, and Marnor Raha. From Meridian Technology Center, Emma Bijun and Skylar Wright. From Gordon Cooper Technology Center, the team of Toby Raines and Mahava Garat. From Mid-America Technology Center, the team of Eli Hogan, Chloe Peltier, and Samuel Yates. From Southern Oklahoma Technology Center, Chloe Cavas, Chelsea Fritch, and Nicole Gould. From Great Plains Technology Center, Frederick, the team of Madison Ori, Renee Edgar. And from Bi-Sci High School, the team of Dylan Moss, Anthony Randall, and Dalen Todd.
On stage now, we have Computer Networks Technology Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Aiden Biggs, Sealing High School. In second place, Benjamin DeVore, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. And your first place winner from Kiamishi Technology Center, McAllister Campus, Cole Prather. Congratulations, winners.
Health Administration Procedures Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Morgan Boyle, Stratford High School. Harlene Cower, Durant High School. Rylan Estes, Wellston High School. Jillian Perry, Bi-Sci High School. Ava Crabtree, Durant High School. Madison Beasley, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. Sydney Campbell, Bi-Sci High School. And Leslie Lopez, Indian Capital Technology Center, Bill Willis.
On stage now, we have Fundamental Word Processing Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Chelsea Mallory, Moore Norman Technology Center. In second place, Kimberly Rodriguez, Metro Technology Center. And your first place winner from Canadian Valley Technology Center, UConn, Jordan Gibson. Congratulations, winners.
Computer Animation Team Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Chloe Kelly, Addison Kelly, Zachary Thibodeau, and Joshua Wall, the team from Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. From Meridian Technology Center, the team of Aubrey Bennett, Brock Calloway, and Alice Wolf. And from Northeast Technology Center, Kansas, Colt Asher, Rylan Gritz, and Kenlia Robbins.
On stage now, we have Podcast Production Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place the team of Toby and Tinley from Ponca City High School. In second place, the team of Elijah, Chloe, and Samuel from Mid-America Technology Center. And your first place team, Emma and Skylar from Meridian Technology Center. Congratulations, winners.
Advanced Word Processing Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Caitlin Williams, Red River Technology Center. Brianna Thomason, Indian Capital Technology Center. Casey McCracken, Bi-Sci High School. Robert Brown, Southwest Technology Center. Grayson Jenkins, Central Technology Center, Durham Wright. Carly Lund, Bi-Sci High School. Melissa Monreal Fernandez, Middell Technology Center. And Jillian Perry, Bi-Sci High School.
On stage now, we have Health Administration Procedure Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Harlan Kaur, Durant High School. In second place, Madison Beasley, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. And your first place winner from Indian Capital Technology Center, Bill Willis, Leslie Lopez. Congratulations, winners.
Interview skills secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Lorelei Bonham, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. Nikki Ashrafi, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Cynthia San Diego, Northwest Technology Center. Paul Oaks, Guymon High School. Abigail Hands, North Rock Creek. Katie McCracken, Bisai High School. Carly Capps, Bristow High School. And Tika Morales, Charles Page High School.
On stage now, we have Computer Animation Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place the team of Aubrey, Brock, and Alice from Meridian Technology Center. In second place, the team of Colt, Rylan, Kinlea from Northeast Technology Center, Kansas campus. And your first place team, Chloe, Addison, Zachary, and Joshua from Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Congratulations, winners.
Presentation management and team post-secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Meridian Technology Center, Devin Alcantara and Jacob Ford.
On stage now, we have Advanced Word Processing Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Grayson Jenkins, Central Technology Center, Drumright. In second place, Robert Brown, Southwest Technology Center. And your first place winner from Middell Technology Center, Melissa Monreal Fernandez. Congratulations, winners.
Extemporaneous speech secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Nathan Hernandez, Guymon High School. Brennan Young, Bing High School. Grace Phelps, Tulsa Tech, Jinx High School. Lake and Cole, Meridian Technology Center. Brianne Abbott, Yukon High School. Isaiah Osei, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Yara Ishmael, Stillwater High School. And Katie Cole, Bisai High School.
On stage now, we have Interview Skills Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Paul Oaks, Guymon High School. In second place, Tika Morales, Charles Page High School. And your first place winner from Canadian Valley Tech Center, Yukon, Lorelei Bonham. Congratulations, winners.
Managerial Accounting Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Rosebud Benally, Moore Norman Technology Center. And Janet Hankins, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus.
On stage now, we have Presentation Management Team Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place team from Meridian Technology Center, Devin and Jacob. Congratulations, winners.
Prepared Speech Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Jessa Wilson, Meridian Technology Center. Kyla Wynn, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Edmond. Julia Coates, Kanawha High School, Sydney Byers, Beggs High School, Abby Wigley, Stratford High School, Ava Bragg, Edmond Santa Fe, Bryson Hemisley, Mid-America Technology Center, Cameron Holloway, Mid-America Technology Center, and Nathan Hernandez, Guymon High School. And in case you missed it, Jessa Wilson was from Meridian Technology Center.
On stage now, we have extemporaneous speech secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Grace Phelps from Tulsa Tech Jinx High School. In second place, Nathan Hernandez, Guymon High School. And your first place winner from Visai High School, Katie Cole. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamental accounting secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Hayden Jones, Autry Technology Center. Charles Bennett, Red River Technology Center. Brianna Gajewski, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Nathan Crowell, Ada High School. Samia Avia, Moore Norman Technology Center. Jared Van Ness, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And from Moore Norman Technology Center, Miranda Lamb and Destiny Laura.
On stage now, we have Managerial Accounting Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, Rosebud Benelli, Moore Norman Technology Center. And your first place winner, Janet Hankins, Francis Tuttle, Reno Campus. Congratulations, winners.
Digital Citizenship Mid-Level. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Presley Squires, Sealing Middle School. Allison Palmer, East Middle School. Michaela Wagner, East Middle School. Otis Rucker, Star Spencer Mid-High. Abigail Lowry, East Middle School. Riley Artery, Stratford Middle School. Jay-Z Baker, Sealing Middle School. And Robert Leonard, East Middle School.
On stage now, we have Prepared Speech Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Abby Wigley, Stratford High School. In second place, Nathan Hernandez, Guymon High School. And your first place winner, from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Edmond Memorial, Kayla Wynn. Congratulations.
Website Design Team Secondary. The finalists, in no particular order, should come quickly to the holding area. From Tulsa Tech, Jinx High School, Rowan Cole, Annalise Ivy, Breckett Merzlock, and Jaden Pay. Also from Tulsa Tech Jinx High School, the team of Hannah Brown, Sawyer Garrett, and Ellie Simmons.
On stage now, we have Fundamental Accounting Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Nathaniel Crowell, Ada High School. In second place, Destiny Laura, Moore Norman Technology Center. And your first place winner from Red River Technology Center, Charles Bennett. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamentals of Web Design Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Scarlett Fountain, Newcastle High School. Brayden Abee, Tulsa Tech Jinx High School. Matt Henderson, Newcastle High School. Zoe Epperson, Kiamichi Technology Center, Idabelle. Dylan Clark, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Jacob Grant, also from Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Markel Nagushu, Southwest Technology Center, and Jack Walker, Cache High School.
On stage now is Digital Citizenship Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Abigail Lowry, East Middle School. Michaela Wagner, East Middle School in second place. And your first place winner, Robert Leonard East Middle School. Congratulations, winners.
ICD-10-CM Medical Diagnostic Coding for Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Brianna Harrison, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Amber Berg, Meridian Technology Center. Carly Estes, Indian Capital Technology Center. From Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon, Marissa Montez and Latoya Stiles. Alyssa Arnecker from Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. Darmisha Cornelius, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And Daphne Laquament, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno.
On stage now, we have Website Design Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place the team of Hannah Brown, Sawyer Garrett, and L. Simmons, Tulsa Tech Jinx High School. And your first place team from Tulsa Tech Jinx High School, Rowan Cole, Annalise Ivy, Beckett Merzlock, and Jaden Pay. Congratulations, winners.
Device configuration and troubleshooting secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Matthew Miller, Chisholm Trail Technology Center. Larry Bilger, Chisholm Trail Technology Center. Aiden Biggs, Sealing High School. Caden Gregory, Pioneer Technology Center. Nathan Crowell, Ada High School. Dallas McComas, Tulsa Technology Center, Riverside. Christian Thompson, Chisholm Trail Technology Center. And Matthew Buxton, Pioneer Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Fundamentals of Web Design Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place Jacob Grant, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. In second place, Dylan Clark, Canadian Valley Tech Center, El Reno. And your first place winner from Newcastle High School, Scarlett Fountain. Congratulations, winners.
Advanced Desktop Publishing for Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Ethan Steffens, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. In fact, all of these are from Francis Tuttle. Ms. Yuho Dukler, Ravine Fogg, Rodolfo Misa, and Jolie Vance.
On stage, we have ICD-10-CM Medical Diagnostic Coding Post-Secondary. Have a mouthful. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Brianna Harrison, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. In second place, Alyssa Arnecher, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Reno, Darmisha Cornelius. Congratulations, winners.
Parliamentary Procedure Team Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. The team from Mid-America Technology Center, Jordan Harris, Malia Givens, Pacey Thompson, Wyatt Smith, and Alex Spearbrecker. The team from Central Technology Center, Drumright, Madison LaFoon, Bryce Massey, Brennan Watts, Rebecca Womble, Madison Gagliardi.
On stage now, we have Device Configuration and Troubleshooting Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Caden Gregory, Pioneer Technology Center. In second place, Nathaniel Crowell, Ada High School. And your first place winner from Sealing High School, Aiden Biggs. Congratulations, winners.
Broadcast News Production Team Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Northeast Technology Center Prior, the team of Kale Art, Jalon Pearson, Braden Russell. From Francis Tuttle Technology Center, the team of Elaine Hansen and Kiara Smith. Also from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, but Deer Creek, Emma Singbailey, Destiny Keeper, Kian Hickey, and Carter Robbins. From Kanawha High School, the team of Jacob Leslie, Julia Coates, Jacqueline Isaacs, Maria Howard. From Meridian Technology Center, Christina Cox, Cecilia Cox, Tyler Walker. From Mid-America Technology Center, the team of Nolia Cruz de Dell, Megan Stewart, and Ashley Williams. From Ponca City High School, the team of Ethan Meyer, Dylan Nance, Amani Oduatala, Madison Thibodeau. And from Northeast Technology Center Pryor, the team of Drew Dunham, Jimmy Pruitt, and Blake Smith.
On stage now, we have Advanced Desktop Publishing Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Mizuo Duckler, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. In second place, Raven Fogg, Francis Tuttle Tech Center. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle, Jolie Vance. Congratulations, winners.
Basic Office Systems and Procedures Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Rylan Estes, Wellston High School. McKaylin Clark, Middell Technology Center. Mason Wood, Bing High School. Adeline Hernandez, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. Sydney Duncan, Chandler High School. Michaela Orphan, Bing High School. And from Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon, Jennifer Rivera and Cassidy Campbell.
On stage now, we have Parliamentary Procedure Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, the team of Jordan, Malia, Casey, Wyatt, and Alex from Mid-America Technology Center. And your first place team, Madison, Bryce, Brannon, Rebecca, and Madison from Central Technology Center, Jerome Wright Campus. Congratulations, winners.
Linux Operating Systems Fundamentals Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Greg Bills, Kiyomichi Technology Center, McAllister. Caleb Adams, Kiyomichi Technology Center, Kalahina. Elijah Hamlin, West Watkins Technology Center, and Kyle Judy, Autry Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Broadcast News Production Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, the team of Drew, Jimmy, and Blake from Northeast Technology Center, Pryor. In second place, the team of Elaine and Kiera from Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Deer Creek Campus, the team of Emma, Destiny, Kian, and Carter. Congratulations, winners.
Intermediate Word Processing Secondary, the finalists in random order, should come quickly to the holding area. Summer Yost, Cashin High School. McKaylin Clark, Mendel Technology Center. Everly Goodfellow, Eastern Oklahoma County Technology Center. Cassidy Campbell, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. Madison Beasley, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. Emily Evans, Little Axe High School. Grayson Jenkins, Central Technology Center, Drumright. And Lisette Aguilera, Indian Capital Technology Center.
On stage now is Basic Office Systems and Procedures Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Lakea Orphan from Bing High School. In second place, Mason Wood from Bing High School. And your first place winner from Middell Technology Center, McKaylin Clark. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamental Spreadsheet Applications Secondary. Finalists in random order should come quickly To the holding area, Sydney Hampton, Thomas Faye Custer, Unified High School, Colton Moy, Kayamichi Technology Center, Idabel, Julissa Freyer, Chisholm Trail Technology Center, Kayla Wynn, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Edmund Memorial, Lori Duggar, Chandler High School, Charles Bennett, Red River Technology Center, Everly Goodfellow, Eastern Oklahoma County Technology Center, Jennifer Rivera, Canadian Valley Technology Center, UConn.
On stage now, we have Linux Operating System Fundamentals Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Caleb Adams, Kayamichi Technology Center, Tallahena. In second place, Elijah Hamlin, West Watkins Technology Center. And your first place winner, from Autry Technology Center, Kyle Judy. Congratulations, winners.
Python Programming Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Kobe Earhart, Moore Norman Technology Center. Monica N. Enriquez Palma, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Jose Hernandez, Moore Norman Technology Center. Damian Robertson, West Watkins Technology Center. And Hutan Mars Rui, Francis Tuttle Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Intermediate Word Processing Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Emily Evans, Little Axe High School. In second place, Michael and Clark, Middell Technology Center. And your first place winner from Eastern Oklahoma Technology Center, Everly Goodfellow. Congratulations, winners.
Health Leadership Special. Topics, secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Stratford High School, Deanna Danley and Shaylee Terry.
On stage now, we have Fundamental Spreadsheet Application Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Colton Moy, Kayamichi Technology Center, Idabel. In second place, Everly Goodfellow, Eastern Oklahoma Technology Center. And your first place winner from Francis Tuttle Edmund Memorial, Kayla Wynn. Congratulations, winners.
Introduction to Word Processing Mid-Level. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Stratford Middle School, Arabella Danley and Jaylee Corzan. From Sealing Middle School, Jay-Z Baker, Presley Squires. Also from Stratford Middle School, Rainey Haynes. From East Middle School, Sinlin Lane. And from Star Spencer Mid-High, Aria Bird.
On stage now, we have Python Programming Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Jose Hernandez, Moore Norman Technology Center. In second place, Kobe Earhart, Moore Norman Technology Center. And your first place winner from West Watkins Technology Center, Damian Robertson. Congratulations, winners.
Business Law and Ethics Post-Secondary. The finalists should come to the holding area to the right of the stage. Charlene Echevarria Lopez from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus.
On stage now, we have Health Leadership Special Topics Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in second place, Deanna Danley, Stratford High School. And your first place winner from Stratford High School, Shaylee Terry. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamentals, Desktop Publishing, Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Elena Warrington, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. Brianna Varva, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Emily Perry, Phi Psi High School. Seth Stowers, Ada High School. Hope Hannah, North Rock Creek. Lexi Robinson, Sharon Mutual High School. Laura Anton, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. And Jessica Martin, Chisholm Trail Technology Center.
On stage now, we have Introduction to Word Processing Mid-Level. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Presley Squires, Sealing Hub Middle School. In second place, J.C. Baker, Sealing Middle School. And your first place winner from East Middle School, Senlin Lane. Congratulations, winners.
Graphic Design Promotion Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Edwin Rios, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. Jarrett McCall, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Noah Spencer, Northeast Technology Center, Claremore. Audrey Joden, Tulsa Technology Center, Jenks High School. Madison Galvin, Guymon High School. Hannah Galloway, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. Abigail Whitley, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Deer Creek. And Laura Anton, Northwest Technology Center, Alva.
On stage now, we have Business Law and Ethics Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize your first place winner, Charlene Echeverria Lopez, Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Reno Campus. Congratulations, Charlene.
Administrative Support Team Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria, the team of Britt, Gueros Marcia, Gamel, and Juragiu. Stratford High School, the team of Boyles, Anderson, and Savage. From Ada High School, the team of Beverly, Mitchell, Morris, and Redwine. From Middale Technology Center, the team of Carter, Frost, Magnuson, Monreal Fernandez. From Bing High School, the team of Boatwright, Cole, and Reynolds. From Phi Psi High School, the team of Gray, Jennings, McCracken, McGeehee. From Southern Oklahoma Technology Center, the team of Garcia, Hernandez, Harada Mirles, and Soto. And from Welch High School, the team of Bradbury, Mountford, and Zacharias.
And now, in Fundamental Desktop Publishing Secondary, stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Emily Perry, Phi Psi High School. In second place, Laura Anton, Northwest Technology Center, Alva Secondary. And your first place winner, Lexi Robinson, Sharon Mutual High School. Congratulations, winners!
Fundamentals of Web Design, Post-Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Logan Martin, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. Jerry Thompson, Mid-America Technology Center. And Alex Horner, Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno.
On stage now, we have Graphic Design Promotion Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize, in third place, Madison Galvin, Guymon High School. In second place, Edwin Rios, Northwest Technology Center, Alva. And your first place winner, from Francis Tuttle Technology Center, Hannah Galloway. Congratulations, winners.
Presentation Management Team Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Kenesha Pankratz, Presleywood, Leah Lehenbauer, the team from High Plains Technology Center. the team from Meridian Technology Center, that Emily Bates and Kylie Casey, the team from Central Tech Sapulpa Secondary, Victoria Castilla-Smith, Ashlyn Hutton, and Sydney Matthews, and the team from Mid-America Technology Center, Lohman and Miller.
On stage now is Administrative Support Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place the team of Abby, Miranda, Areli, and Kristen, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. In second place, the team of Audrey, JC, and Bailey from Bing High School. And your third place, first place winner, Mid-Dell Technology Center, the team of Macy, Robert, Sierra, and Melissa. Congratulations, winners.
Video production team secondary, the finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. From Meridian Technology Center, the team of Benton, Lett, and Richie. From Southern Oklahoma Technology Center, the team of Barton and Lynn. From Francis Tuttle Technology Center, the team of Norwood, Love, and Harvey. From Northeast Technology Center, Pryor, the team of Silva, Peters, and Coily. From Francis Tuttle Technology Center, the team of Alonzo, Russell, Rydell, and Corjinson. From Mid-America Technology Center, the team of Tudor, Mayhew, and Carinder. From Canadian Valley Technology Center, Secondary El Reno, Wiley, Swingle, and Bradley. And from Stratford High School, the team of Willingham and Gifford.
On stage now is Fundamentals of Web Design Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Jerry Thompson, Mid-America Technology Center. In second place, Alex Horner from Canadian Valley Technology Center, El Reno. And your first place winner from Canadian Valley, El Reno, Logan Martin. Congratulations, winners.
Fundamental Word Processing Secondary. The finalists in random order should come quickly to the holding area. Alexander Zacharias, Welch High School. Audrey Boatwright, Bing High School. Gracie Melton, Chisholm Trail Technology Center. Zoe Jennings, Visai High School. J. Lee Angelica, Stratford High School. Chloe Stockfleth, Central Tech Sapulpa. Jesse Mountford, Welch High School. And Blakely Tibbs, Bing High School.
On stage now, we have Presentation Management Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place the team of Kanisha, Presley, and Wyatt from High Plains Technology Center. In second place, the team of Emily Bates and Kylie Casey from Meridian Technology Center. And your first place team from Central Tech Sapulpa Campus, Victoria, Ashlyn, and Sydney. Congratulations, winners.
With the following finalists, please return to the holding area, recalling the finalists for health insurance and medical billing post-secondary. Alyssa Armeacher, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. Bailey Street, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. And Brianna Harrison, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria.
On stage now is Video Production Team Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place the team of Arwen, Stormy, and Corbin from Meridian Technology Center. In second place, the team of Isaac, Lucas, Isaiah, and Chapin, Francis Tuttle Technology Center. And your first place team from Northeast Technology Center, Pryor Campus, the team of Taylor, Emma, and Keliana. Congratulations, winners.
Oklahoma BPA, let's give a shout out for the team from Francis Tuttle Technology Center Rockwell Campus for assisting in the production of our awards program. Thank you, Francis Tuttle Technology Center Rockwell.
On stage now is Fundamental Word Processing Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Audrey Boatwright, Bing High School. In second place, Jesse Mountford, Welch High School. And your first place winner from Chisholm Trail Technology Center, Gracie Melton. Congratulations, winners.
Advisors, you may pick up competition comment sheets at the table up front after the awards ceremony. Again, advisors, you may pick up competition comment sheets at the table up at the front after the awards ceremony.
On stage now, we have Health Insurance and Medical Billing Post-Secondary. Stepping forward, we recognize in third place, Bailey Street, Canadian Valley Technology Center, Yukon. In second place, Alyssa Arnicher, Southern Oklahoma Technology Center. And your first place winner, Brianna Harrison, Tulsa Technology Center, Peoria. Congratulations to all of our award winners. Members and advisors, please welcome once again your 2021-2022 State President, Brighton Snow.
Thank you, Oklahoma BPA, for another great year. We look forward to seeing many of you at the National Conference in Dallas as you go beyond your limits. The 2022 State Leadership Conference is now adjourned. Thank you.